This how to 1 minute will show you how to add a new admin user to WordPress website using phpMyAdmin. This is super easy process to add a new user to your WordPress website using phpMyAdmin. So follow this video properly, don't skip any part of this video. So first of all, open your cPanel and search for phpMyAdmin, then click on phpMyAdmin. And here, select your WordPress website database. Scroll down to the left-hand side and select WP Users. And now, click on Insert. Enter here your new user ID. So I've already created two users to this WordPress website and my new user ID will be 3. So I'm giving here user ID 3 and user login. Enter here your user, new user username. And user password, select here MD5 and then write a new password for the new user. You can add a nickname here. You can add a email address for the user. Then all you have to do is just click on go. Once you created a new user, now select here WP user meta. Click on insert. User meta ID, give here the ID same as user you just created. And inside of meta key, paste this key and you will get this key in this video description below. Scroll down, inside of meta value, paste this code and you will get all of these codes in this video description below. Then scroll down and click on go. Again click on insert. Enter here the user ID. It will be same as the user ID you created. Meta key, paste here the meta key and enter here the meta value 10. Then again click on go. So we just created a brand new user for our website. Now let's check. So I'm in my WordPress login page and giving the username here and giving the password for the user. Clicking on login and as you can see, I've successfully logged into my WordPress dashboard with new user I just created from my phpMyAdmin. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.